This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic. This is an introduction to angle measures given in degrees, minutes, and seconds, and how to convert to decimals. So we do this problem in this video. All right, we're going to continue a little bit more with angle measures. Traditionally, angle measures were given in degrees, with part of a degree given in minutes and seconds. So first of all, what's a minute and a second? Well, 1 degree is 60 minutes. In other words, 1 degree would be divided up into 60 equal parts called minutes. Okay, so this is how you write the symbolism. 1 degree equals 60 minutes. It's a little hash mark. And 1 minute equals 60 seconds. And the way we write that is that 1 minute equals 60 seconds. It's really similar to time, where you've got 60 seconds in a minute and 60 minutes in an hour. So we've got that 60 minutes equals 1 degree. That means 1 minute is just a 60th of a degree, just like 1 minute is a 60th of an hour, if you want to think about time. And then if there are 60 seconds in 1 minute, then that means 1 second is just a 60th of a minute. All right, so here's the last part. But if 1 second is a 60th of a minute, right, and a minute is a 60th of a degree, right, up here, then 1 second is 1/3600th of a degree, because you would do 1/60th times 1/60th to get our answer. So you might see an angle A. Now, I'm just using A instead of writing the measure of angle A. You might see some angle A written as, let's say, 35 degrees, 40 minutes, and 2 seconds. But you might see an angle written like this, 56.348, 1 degrees. Now that we have calculators, often you're going to see angles written in this format with a decimal, right, for the part of the degree. So in other words, the whole number part of the degrees for A is 35, the whole number for B is 56, okay, but the part of the degree is this 40 minutes and 2 seconds for A, and this 0.3481 degree, that's part of a degree, right? So it's between 56 and 57 degrees. A is between 35 and 36 degrees. So our goal is to figure out how to convert back and forth. If you're given something in degrees and minutes, or degrees, minutes, and seconds, how could you convert it to decimals? And if you have something in decimals, how could you convert it to degrees, minutes, and seconds? All right, we're going to do one problem on this video, and then I'm going to make up several examples on other videos. So how would we convert just 18 degrees, 12 minutes to decimal degrees? So I know the whole number part's going to be 18, so we know it's going to be 18 point something degrees. So we know our answer is going to be 18 point something, all right? Now, usually you're going to have to round your answer to a certain number of decimal places. In this problem, we're not going to have to do that, but if you did have something that went on forever, you would eventually, you know, round your answer. So what does this mean? Well, I've got the whole number part, so we're cool with that. So the question is, what am I going to do with this 12 degrees? I'm sorry, 12 minutes. And so the question is, how do I change minutes to degrees? All right, well, the trick is, you know that there are 60 degrees in a minute. You want to get rid of this, 60 minutes in a degree. So there are 60 minutes in 1 degree. So notice what happens is these minutes would cancel. So if you're having trouble with conversions, you might want to see my video on conversions to show how that works. And you might want to write that down in words. Write minutes, write the word degrees, write minutes. And notice what that would give you. That's just really 1/260 degrees. So the shortcut is, if you have minutes, you could just take that number and divide by 60 degrees. And now you can get out your calculator, or you could do long division, or you could reduce and change it. So basically, you want to see, what is 1/260, what does that equal as a decimal? So I don't feel like getting my calculator out. I know that's 1/5 of a degree, and 1/5 I know is 0.2 degrees. So my answer down here is that this 12 minutes could be written as 0.2. So it's 18 plus that 0.2 right there. So it's 18.2 degrees. All right, so for a lot more examples where we have to round and also how to go from decimals degrees to degrees, minutes, and seconds, see the rest of the videos on this. This is your math gal, Julie Harland. Please visit my website at yourmathgal.com, where all of my videos are organized by topic.